Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila-ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe laphana ukuthi-ke uma ngabe usamusha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke wenze okulungile-ke laphana-ke ungixhase-ke, ucindezele-ke ibhathini u-subscribe, subscribe nje akubizi imali kumahhala nje, akusho nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khona uzokwazi ukuthi-ke uyithole zonke-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezenzakalayo-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke. So ngakwenza nje lapho ucindezele ibhathini nje lapho u-subscribe njengamanje-ke udaba okulethele lona namhlanje. Sekuthuke abantu abaningi-ke laphana-ke ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana ngevidiyo-ke impela esabalele yamavolontiya-ke e-ANC-na-ke laphana ekhankasela-ke umkhonto wesizwe, kodwa-ke bamavolontiya e-ANC kodwa bakhankasela umkhonto wesizwe-ke laphana-ke. Bathi-ke akuvotelwe i-MK-ke baze bachazange ngalezi zinto ze-ANC abayigqoke ukuthi bazozenzani ezani. Kodwa-ke angifuni ukuthi wezwa ngami mina phesha, into ngizenza nje ngokudlalela-ke ividiyo uzizwele wona-ke ngakho amadlebe. Sesicela kuwe laphana ukuthi masizwile-ke le vidiyo lena, ungene ama-comment section-ke ufoshiye-ke umbono wakho-ke ukuthi wena ucabangani ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke. Masicinza nebhathini nje u-subscribe, subscribe nje akubiza imali kumahhala nje, okusho nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke. Nawe-ke le vidiyo-ke awuyithokozele.
Siyabika ku-South Africa yonke ukuthi please guys, let's go and vote for EMK, not ANC. Ngiyacela kaizen, let's vote for EMK. Asingelelani indaba ya Ramaphosa
nembomo. But ngigqoke ilona mos.
It was a mistake.
Ngenza lokho kwenzela nokushidaba ngakho lokho. Kanti lokho kuza imvula lapha ngizokwazi ukuvala phansi nakuzayo. Yabhekaze.
Ngokufaka isandla.
Let's vote for EMK.
Okay, chop.